622, more local news now. One of Milwaukee's biggest fireworks companies is closing up shop and opening under a new name. We're talking about Bartolotta Fireworks. The company is in charge of fireworks displays like those that you see at Summerfest. Co-owner Jeff Bartolotta released a statement thanking the public for loyalty over the years and saying that the company will now be known as Wolverine Fireworks. JS Online reporting that the company filed for bankruptcy.